IMTS 2024 here in the Haas booth. The next machine we're going to take a look at is the UMC-500SS, married to our new robotic pallet loader. This robot is mounted on this base, as you can see here, and it's pulling parts off of this pallet wall here. The system comes standard with three of these pallets, but you can load up to 15 pallets on the pallet wall here. What this system does is it uses our zero-point clamping system both to clamp the pallet when the robot lifts it into the machine and then also to clamp the pallet down to the table for machining. So here at the pallet load station, I can load pallets onto the wall while the machine is running, of course, so I don't have to have any spindle downtime when I'm making those changes. And the great thing about this is I can, if I've got a variety of parts, I can run one or two of those on that wall, or maybe I need to run 5 or 10 of a particular part if I've got a higher volume. So I have that choice all the time.